Hi, welcome to Al and Hattie Hollingsworth's Vertical Leap, taking you from facts to faith to action.
Vertical Leap teaches you how to birth your dreams, visions, and ideas into reality. Come and see what Vertical Leap can do for you.
Meet the landlords of the Ponderosa. In 1992, Al and Hattie Hollingsworth bought the land that was the California location of the Bonanza television series. Al Hattie's private Christian resort is a place for relaxation, training, conferences, and learning how to make dreams a reality. Al received his life's direction when he was knocked out during a college football game.
I was knocked unconscious and was out, I'm told, for about 10 minutes. A voice spoke to me that I would be a successful businessman for God's glory. He said, for His glory. And that began to change my life.
After graduation, Al was recruited in sales by a paper and packaging manufacturer. In just a few short years, he was on his way to starting his own packaging company.
I'm busy catching all of the blessings of God that I forget that He was the one that sent it. And so I began saying, just a minute, God, I'll be with you in just a minute. Let me take care of this deal. Let me do that. Then I'll be with you. I'll be right there. And the distance of His presence.
Al hired an eager young salesperson named Hattie. She rose in sales in his company. Then she married the boss.
We were considered successful, wealthy business people, but we were falling apart.
Al earnestly sought God until...
I all of a sudden heard a voice, and that voice again spoke to me as it did when I was knocked unconscious. That voice was, Alfred, what do you want? And what he was saying to me is that I could now again trust the conditions of the desires of my heart, because my desires were no longer my desires. My desires were His desires. But what has come out of that came a ministry. The first thing is we entered into a new covenant. And the covenant was, you take care of my business, Alfred, and I'll take care of your business.
Al and Hattie are committed to keeping their promise to take care of God's business first.